Just the person I was looking for. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him.
Oh, you must be hungry. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. Well, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah!
One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Hunt, kill, sacrifice! ticking.
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
You're no hero!
Tick-tock.
Starts again. Follow me. Studied the raft for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, a bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him. Make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
A guy's face off.
Jesus. Did he survive?
Yeah, but he had to get a new face.
I wouldn't mind a new face, but not that way.
I've heard enough of this shit. You're both going in.
Just because I seen a guy get his face ripped off by a bear.
Holy fuck!
Mama!
Ugh.
Deputy, I heard you saved old Cheeseburger from the cult. Good work. Fowler boy has trained him well. I'd barrel maul anything you tell him to. And he's something of a local celebrity. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you.
Camping out of the Lamb of God Church.
I saw you helped Grace. I was hoping you could help me, too. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take them out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Please help me.
Someone out there?
Gotta count your blessings.
Something ain't right.
Sure falls in was doomed, but you proved me wrong.